word meaning. Okay, so what you, these are the words, okay, and these are their meaning. In this is word and this is the meaning, like this. Clear? So you have to write in the same way. First word is ugly, ugly. Ugly means not beautiful or nasty. You can write anyone, or you can learn anyone which you feel easy to learn. Okay. So first word is ugly. Ugly means not beautiful or not pretty or not lovely, we can say, or nasty. Second word is laid. Laid means dena. Okay, to give or to put. Birds जो हैं वो laid करती हैं eggs. Lay का जो है ये past form. Okay, laid. Give or to put. देना, egg ले करना, देना और वहां पे put करना. It both means the same. So you can learn any one. Give or to put. Two meanings are there. I have given you the two meanings. Third word is duck, duck, ling, duckling. Duckling. Duckling means, I told you, baby duck. The small baby of duck is known as baby duck. B-A-B-Y, baby. Duck, duck, baby duck. Dear kids, our fourth and the last word is near. Near. Near means pass. That is C-L-O-S, close. जो हमारे पास हो, हमारे बहुत close हो, है ना? That is near means close. So let us recall once again. Ugly means not beautiful or nasty. Second word is laid. It means give or to put. Third word is duckling. The meaning is baby duck. And the fourth word here is near, near, and its meaning is C-L-O-S, close. Now, dear kids, let us start make sentences. In make sentences, words are given to you. आपको words देंगे, और you have to use the word and you have to form the sentence. First word is near, near. Near means pass. Don't go near the fire. Don't means नहीं. Go means jump. Don't go near. Near means pass. आप जो है, आपको fire means आग. कहीं भी burn, आग लगी हो, ठीक है, या आग जल रही हो, उसके आपको पास नहीं जाना चाहिए. Because it may cause accident. Okay, don't go near the fire. D-O-N-T, don't. G-O, go. N-E-A-R, near. T-H-E, the. F-I-R-E, fire. And at the end of the sentence, don't forget to put the full stop. Second word is G-R-E-W, grew. Grew means ugna ya badhna. The tree grew very tall. T-H-E, the. T-R-E-E, tree. G-R-E-W, grew. V-E-R-Y, very. T-A-L-L, tall. The tree grew very tall. जो tree था, वो जो है, बहुत tall means, अब लंबा उग गया है, बड़ा हो गया, बहुत लंबा हो गया. The tree grew very tall. These are the sentences. You have to learn them.